we'll put everything out, it will be on our website, and we get the word out to our voters as best we can.
Absolutely.
If they can't figure it out from that, God help them.
Well, we really do want them to come out and vote, because we like everybody in the county to vote.
Absolutely.
So.
We prefer 36,000 people to vote, well.
Yeah, I know.
That's in your bailiwick.
Actually, you can't have 36,000.
That's true.
If you had 36,000, we'd have a voided election, because we only have 34,000 registered in that district.
Go ahead, Jim.
Number?
Yes.
Same here. 34,324.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. The wife go to. She's just sitting down over there.
Yeah, it is, and we just want to, you know, go ahead and get everything ready so that we come out strong as soon as the weekend comes up and we're hitting the race the right way. No false starts, but going strong. Gloria, thank you so much. Thanks. Thank you. Bye-bye.
No, is that him in there?
I don't know if that was Harold or Forsyth County. I don't remember.
That was Kelly Whitmire with the Forsyth County News.
That was Forsyth County.
That was Forsyth County News?
Yeah.
No, because we don't know. I wanted to talk about what he wanted to say.
Yeah, oh, okay, because I misunderstood. Yeah. I thought you had it ready.
No, I do. But right. We still need to say what?
Absolutely.
See what I mean? Great. Head up.
Runoff it is.
Good luck.
Thank you.